This is the feed room. Dog food kept in all solid containers, so no exposures to mice and rats. This is the play yard. The dogs get to go out during the day and romp and play in. We put dogs on the hot walker. And then this is the play yard. As you can see, this is the grass area in the gazebo.